Right, boys, another little challenge for you. Gonna do one pull up, straight down, two burpees. Two pull ups, four burpees, three pull ups, five burpees. Then you're gonna go back to the beginning of that sequence. But as soon as you've done your burpees, straight back on the bar. As soon as you're done on the bar, straight back into the burpees. So you're just gonna go like that non stop and see how far you can get. All right? I'll kick us off. You could potentially be there a while with that, but there you go, a little target for you. Molly's having fun in the stones and I'm digging all that mess up, trying to clear some space. Great day for it, mind you. You got fleas? Just need an haircut. Building site. Chickies used to live over there, but I think Mr. Fox has took them. I've not seen them for about a week. My next door neighbour's not seen them, and she normally feeds them on a morning, so they've vanished. So I've decided to revamp the garden. I'll share some photos with you when we're done, but keep me busy for a few days, I'm sure. Closest the moon's gonna be through all of 2020 apparently tonight. Looking beautiful. Phoebe.
Watching your techers. Even while they're watching, what do you think?
Great sound down the river. Tide's in, been out for a off-roader. 75k I said I was going to do this month, so I think I've only done about 17 so far, so this should bring me up to about 25. Shuffling.
Molly!
been a busy few days for us, really. Got all this done, completed. Garden's done, sprinklers are on, and it's Claire's birthday today, so I've made an effort, put a nice t-shirt on, sweep the long hair across, and while she's putting Molly down, I'm preparing a birthday dinner. So table set, candles on, and veg steaming, steak sealed, ready to go again. I'm cheating on the mash, and we've got some stuffed mushrooms in the oven as well. So, gonna have a nice sit down meal for a birthday. Seeing as how we can't do fuck all else. So, thanks for watching again. Hope you're all doing really well. Stay safe, and we'll see you all on the next one.